And that one fouled off.
Well, on the mound, very efficient, able to produce an outcome, it seems like, within the third or fourth pitch of just about every at bat.
Swings through that one. It's a strikeout. Back-to-back strikeouts.
Pretty electric stuff showing up on the mound right now. I mean, in the double-digit strikeouts, he should be able to wrap.